welcome back to another Alice Madness Returns video. Today we are entering into chapter 2. So I don't quite know what all of our stats were for chapter 1. I don't know if there's a way that you can check that, but I have no idea. We've got Padula rooms. Radula is what it says. So we've got Radula rooms this time. So I don't think there's anything further back that way. So
the white cat reminds me of my Snowdrop. Nanny knew her.
Oh, she doesn't jump. There was somebody sneaking out this door. There's no way they could have just disappeared like that. The Mangled Mermaid. Paralytic addiction disqualifies drunkards from any honest means to acquire strong drink. It inhibits fear and shame and emboldens the commission of desperate acts. Wonder what became of Pris. I've said that a couple of times now.
Where's me money, you...
Get those out on the street or I'll come up and brain
you. Son off, you... You'll never get past Long Tim.
I'll get what you and your flusies owe me, Miss Ladybird. See if I don't.
Maybe you noticed I'm not me draws at the prospect. Alice Liddle, you'll make a nice change. Bring your disheveled self up here.
Do we want to? Do we get a choice? Don't think we actually get a choice. Ooh. I once heard Tim say he'd likely die from a social disease. Poor man, never dreamed its name was Jack Splatter. I love how you can still hear like the squelching in her shoes.
You won't give me what I want, I'll burn this dump of yours down to the ground.
Go away. She's done no harm.
She hurt me feelings.
Oh, she's not good. Surrounded by enemies, clear a path with the hobby horse? I feel like that's something we're about to learn, because that could be very useful for us. And she's back! Tundrafool. Oh, it's a slide. I missed one because I didn't realize it was a slide. Ah! My bad. just the entire situation of me not knowing it was a slide just threw me off. Isn't it a repeat of last time? Much better. Where'd you go? There you go. I swear I saw the guy from London. I'm gonna call it London. Okay, no, they're not. Okay. He was gonna sneeze. What is that? I also hear a pig snout. There it is. I'm assuming we have to dodge that. Looks like it'll freeze us over. Oh, pretty. We jump in. Jump on. Looks like ice. I thought it was water. Okay, hobby horse, I'm assuming, is what this is. Oh, there's another one. We have just obtained the hobby horse. Destroy all obstacles with unbridled power. Stampede through the opposition. A smashing hit. The hobby horse smashes through weak surfaces with ease. Can also break through enemy defenses. That's to say, we're gonna get a test with it. New thing. Yeah, I saw that before and thought we're gonna have to fight it. Now they look like Murlocs. Alrighty. Quicker to attack him. Come at me. Remember to spend your teeth within the weapons menu. Yep, we've been doing so. We don't have enough for anything right now. Where is the piggy? Why can't I hear it? I don't think there's anything I can do about it right now. How do I? Controls. It doesn't tell me how to send it off. Okay. Are you kidding me? Are you telling me I'm stuck? No, I refuse to accept that.
Grave news. The ship was crushed and her crew lost. She was not built for navigating the Arctic ice fields. The recent competition of governments in fitting out polar expeditions is a needless waste of human life.
instead of my vorpal blade now? Oh no. It's not instead of it. I just don't know how I'm gonna get my blade back right at this present second. Way to get up there. Looks like it, but it looks like it's from the outside. Probably have to move my camera with it, is probably what it is. I wonder if there's a way that you can go back to complete it all. What is that? That looks like a different way. What's over here? I'm gonna hop back for a second and see what is in that, because I don't want to miss out and stuff. What is this? Hello? it looks like we do have to come back. Chalkboard lessons offer important tips. Oh, this is somewhere completely new.
Ah, there you are, Alice. How is the Queen of Hearts like a typhoon? Are you pretending to be dense? What is yours, but others use it more than you do?
Your name. Your underwear.
You never cease to amaze.
Collect rose paint. Paint the roses red. Vorpal Blade attacks us with and keen. We're back here. Oh, okay, cool. So that just was a little section just to get the paint. There we go. See, this looks like it should be slippery. I thought I saw teeth over that way. What's over here? Nothing. Annoying bugger. Oh. Why did my camera angle change? Oh. It messes with me so much. Why? What happens if I go back? Anything else that I'm missing? I don't think so. Don't know if that moves anywhere though. Down here. Oh. must be one down there, but it must be a little bit too frozen at the moment. Oh. Where are you going?
Better come aboard, Alice.
We're doomed, of course.
What? There's no hope then.
Oh, there's an infinite amount of hope, but not for us. Now get up here.
Confounded beasts. They want my ship.
I think you're more to their taste.
Never. We're almost relatives.
You're related to Sue, Admiral.
I've an idea. We'll leave this mayhem and go to Carpenter's show. It's better than Gaff. Carpenter promises we don't take seriously can't harm us.
Best dive now, Admiral, or the sharks will have us for lunch.
So I feel like I missed a lot of stuff there. Avoid shipwreck sharks, cannon fire, and mines. Press left mouse button to fire cannons and right to fire depth. Okay. That one doesn't come back to bite me in the bum. Menacing ruin, incredibly resilient. Yeah, I found that out.
Ow!
Ooh,
my
pretty.
Body aches all over. We submerged too quickly.
My ship's a wreck, and I am too.
Admirals go down with their ships. In any case, I never knew you for a sailor. If memory serves, you were station master of the Looking Glass line.
Sacked from the railroad, without the option, redundant, the nitwit said. Never a holiday. Loyal as a bulldog, going in a different direction, my Aunt Fanny, if I had one. Going off the rails more like bloody disaster. Now I'm shipless, the old railroad's dead, and this new thing's a monstrosity. It never runs on time, engineers asleep at the switch. What I don't know about it can't hurt me. Say no more, nod's as good as a wink. Change the subject. We avoid speaking about the thing whose name should not be spoken.
Hearing something useful about this new train would make for a change.
You don't respect the suffering of others. Go ask your questions and smart remarks to Caterpillar.
I'm sorry, Admiral, really. Please, tell me what you know about the train.
I'll just say we've escaped a contaminating corruption. Count yourself lucky to be down here.
But I don't want to escape. I want to stop it. I must stop it to save myself. And Wonderland, too.
Nonsense. Speak more nonsense. Diversions rule the day. The show must go on and so on. Speaking of shows...
We weren't.
Yeah, well, never mind. Here's a ticket for the show Carpenter's mounting. Use it.
Deluded depths. Adding. Well, I think I'm going to leave this episode here. So, yeah, I think I've missed some stuff. But I'll leave it. It doesn't seem to be stuff that's crucial to, like, the storyline or anything like that. So, yeah, but I will see you guys next time. Bye.